Instagram Reels or YouTube Shorts have become trending topics on the internet. Many creators are making Reels on Instagram to become quick success. Before starting the video, let's watch some examples. Look at this channel. It has over 173,000 subscribers. It has published only 140 short videos. And now look at this channel. It has 510,000 subscribers. It has published only 61 short videos. And the most interesting fact is both are monetized. Me show you a sample video.
Conversation. Tilt your head slightly to the side. It is said that doing this makes you come across as...
First, we need a name for this channel. ChatGPT is good for that. Let's ask, give me 10 name ideas for a dark psychology YouTube channel. As you can see here, we have some amazing name ideas. I really like this one. Let's go. First step is generating the script. You can collect data from Google. Just search for dark psychology tips. Now enter any of these websites. The tips are really good. Now let's copy one of the tips from here, but we won't use these tips directly because it can be an issue of copyright. To solve this issue, we will rewrite the quests with ChatGPT. After coming to ChatGPT, enter a prompt as rewrite this paragraph and then paste. Now we need to generate the imagery, and we're gonna use Leonardo AI for this. Okay, so next we actually can use ChatGPT to write the prompts for us to generate the images with Leonardo. So all you do is literally just underneath the story that you've pasted, you just ask ChatGPT, can you write a list of prompts to generate images for this in Leonardo AI? They all need to have humans or human-like mysterious figures and represent manipulation, psychology, and dark things. I will need 5 images in total, and it will give you a list of prompts. Also goes along with the story narrative, so it's very handy. And then you're ready to open Leonardo AI and start pasting your prompts in there. Before we start generating, make sure to follow these settings. Select 4 on the left side, so it gives us more pictures to choose from. Next, select the scene. Image dimensions, just like on my screen. Now select albedo base right here now. Paste your first prompt and hit generate, and as you can see, gave us something quite good. So I'm gonna open this one to take a closer look, and as you can see, it turned out crazy good. And this is literally what's so good about these AI image generators. So now I'm literally just gonna go through and copy and paste the next prompt in there. Click generate. And now you're gonna see that all the images are going to be of a very similar style, which is exactly what you want for this style of video. And now upscale these images, simply click on the image. Now let's animate these pictures to take our video to the next level. We will use Runway ML for this purpose. So go to Runway, click on image to video right here. Next, click on upload a file right here and upload the first picture. Right below the prompt box, there is a motion setting. Since the videos we are trying to replicate are quite flashy and intense, let increase this setting to 10. Now simply click on generate. Wow, look at this. Now we have an animated image within seconds. Repeat this process with all the images and download them. Next step is to make voiceovers as usual. We are going to use Alien Labs for that. If you don't have an account, sign up for free after that. You can select a suitable AI voice from here. I would recommend using a deeper voice when you are done with selecting the voice. Copy the script we generated using ChatGPT and click generate. It will generate your voiceover within a few seconds. Now we are done with the voiceover. Now we have all the things we need to create our video. I'm going to use CapCut to edit these videos. It's free video editing software. Start a new project, click this modify button. The videos that we generated first, drag the voiceovers to the timeline to make the video. You use the format for YouTube Shorts, which is a 9:16 ratio. And add videos one after the other like this. After you add all the videos, we should add some cool transitions. Go to transition from the top menu and select suitable transitions effect to add it. Simply drag it on the timeline and place it right between the two videos. Make sure to browse through all of the transitions and pick the ones you like. After that, add transitions in between all videos. After that, I will go with these ones. After that, we need to add captions. CapCut has a feature that can automatically generate captions. Go to the text and select auto captions, then select English as the language and generate. It will generate the caption within a few seconds. Then you can edit it in a suitable way. I will make the text size bigger and change its fonts, as well edit these texts in an interesting way. It's completely up to you. I would recommend using bold fonts and simple colors. After you are done with that, you can add some text animation as well. Go to animations from this side menu and select a simple animation. Make sure to select all the captions before you add the animations, or you will have to add it to each text layer, one by one. Now we are done with the process of creating the videos as well. You can export this video from CapCut and start uploading it to your channel make.
When you gaze at someone's lip, while talking they might think you attracted them. Conversely, staring forehead can make them feel uneasy and threaten to make a lie more believable, including a self-deprecating detail rather than apologizing.
Sure to upload at least 4 videos per day. Consistency is one of the key elements to success on YouTube. Don't forget to like this video if you found it helpful and subscribe to our channel for more amazing tutorials like this one. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, happy creating.